fire, please.
Shut it!
I feel you, Nymphadora.
Don't call me Nymphadora. He's just fainted.
Yeah, as well. Let's leave him there. Ginny, please, let's speak to you.
Knowing that, it's ghastly.
Can't you stop eating?
May I have your arm?
Arm, leg, I'm yours.
Hey!
He's been poisoning you. Stop, didn't he? She's only interested in you because she thinks you're the chosen one.
What? These are mine.
You're mad. It wouldn't last 2 days, man.
Not my daughter, you bitch!
Where'd you get that from?
That was mine.
Regrowing bones is a nasty business. Well, what do you expect? Pumpkin juice?
Wait, no, I think I do see something. Yes, I do something dark. You are in grave danger.
Pierre Totem Locomoto.
I've always wanted to use that spell.
Don't.
Ooh. Don't worry, I'll go easy on you.
Thanks, Ronald.
1 second, you're on.
This time!
2, 3.
Thank you.
Shut up. I let her do that.
But the one thing I will not stand for is disloyalty.
His name is Voldemort, so at least you might as well use it. He's going to try to kill you either way.